I don't think you're ready for this jelly. I don't think you're ready for this poop jelly.
Oh, pickles. Here we go. Three. Ooh. Oh, I'm so scared. Okay, three, two.
What's the deal, Pickles? Princess Pickles, I mean, Dr. Pickles is here today, and I have my patient, Mr. Doe, and he's complaining about another tummy ache. And from the sound of that crunchy belly, looks like we're going to have lots of fun cutting him open. Well, I've got my scalpel ready, and as always, little Pickles, never use knives, scalpels, scissors, anything like that without your, you know, Big Pickles' permission, otherwise known as your parents. But since I'm Mrs. Pickle, I can do what I want. Let's take a listen to that crunchy belly. Ooh. There's something definitely crunchy. Are you ready, Mr. Doe? You look ready. Okay, let's go. Ooh, I hear some munchies. Oh man, what is this, dog food? Oh, this is disgusting. Oh, Mr. Doe, have you been eating dog food? Cause this is pretty gross. Oh, I guess I better taste it to make sure. Oh, I'm really scared. It's all crunchy and... Smell that, Pickles? Little Pickles, do you smell it? Oh, I smell chocolate. Dogs can't eat chocolate, can they? Leave a comment. I don't think dogs are supposed to have chocolate. Let me know. So maybe this isn't dog food. Let me take a taste. Mmm, definitely not dog food. Aha! I know what it is! It's Cocoa Puffs! One of my favorite cereals! Oh, I gotta eat this. Oh, Mr. Doe, I'm sorry. This is unprofessional. You gotta calm down. Let me go ahead and scoop up this belly for you. This delicious chocolatey belly. Mm-hmm. Oh, lots of chocolate in this belly. Oh, get out of here. Get it all cleaned out. What is this? What is... Oh, looks like I got some squishies. Oh, I can't wait to open these. You want something to eat, Mr. Doe? Here you go.
You've had enough, sir. By the looks of this belly, you shouldn't eat Cocoa Puffs for the next year.
What? Is this a diaper?
Are you serious? You've been eating diapers?
Let's see. Oh, look at this, Squishy Pickles. He looks super cute.
Oh, can't wait to open this one. And
let's get the rest of these Cocoa Puffs on out. Lots of cookie puffs. What is this?
Doc Mix Stuffin' Blind Bag. Oh, Pickles loves blind bags. Oh, let's finish getting our patient all cleaned up and then it's on to the prizes.
Well, I got my scissors ready and I got all my goodies lined up. Let's start with... this little guy. Bet you thought I was gonna pick that one. No, no, no. Oh, look at your face.
Ooh, what is that, like a bubble brain? Ooh, ooh, it's gross. Ooh, ooh, let's see if we can move it. Ooh, ooh, it's a slimy little guy. Mm, look at his little hairy butt. Ooh, look at all those tendrils. I love it. See how far he stretches. Ah! Oh, look at his eyes and his delicious bubble brain. I think it's time we gave him a good popping. What do you say, Pickles? Here we go. In three, two. Ooh, that was a nice, satisfying one. Now let's cut him open in silence. There we go. Oh, and you know what I have to do, Pickles. I'm gonna have to cut these googly eyes because they're beautiful.
You have butt eyes, sir. I hate to break the news to you, but it looks like a little baby bottom.
Ooh, let's hope we get another little crackle like that.
Ooh, it popped open, and now we have a pair of goggles. Ooh, hello? I can't see anyone.
Next on the chopping block is my little friend, who looks like Five Nights at Freddy Bear.
Nice to see you.
I think he's just full of air. Ooh, I want so desperately to cut these eyeballs off. Should I start with him or the eyeballs? I think you're right, Pickles. Let's do the eyes. Here's one little eyeball. Oh, sorry, Mr. Bear. You're actually kind of cute with no eyes.
Pickles is a little crazy. All right, let's go ahead and just chop this little guy. I'm sorry, Mr. Bear, you're not real. Don't hurt real animals, kids. Okay, here we go. Ooh. It's like his head had a little bit of gas there. Say, excuse me, Mr. Bear. You can't just poot on camera and expect people to ignore that. He has a shiny caramel coating in the inside. Delicious. Ooh, let's just cut this little face off right about here. Ooh, hello. 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 Lucky ladies who get to go on a date with this purple brain. Yeehaw!
Hello. You wanna see me? Let's go on a date, sweetheart.
So I think this little alien brain. Ooh, you're getting me dizzy. Ooh, I think I have googly eyes now. Well, let's go ahead and chop these eyeballs off because I know that's what you kids have been waiting for.
Nothing like the sweet sound of eyes being popped off to top the morning off. Oh, Pickles, you're insane. I know. All right, look at those little eye sockets. Looks like I'm going to pop them right in this one. Let's go. Ooh, that was a nice little gassy. Let's get this brain open. Pickles is crazy. All right, you ready to see the inside, folks? Here's this shiny pebble. There's the little plug. Nothing here, nothing to see.
Well, the time has come for us to see what's inside the blind bag. I think I'm gonna save that little guy for last. Ooh, I think it's gonna be a mess. Look at you, Bobby Stephens. Who's on the pack? Oh, we have Hallie, we have Lammy, and we have... Wait, what's your name? I can't remember. Guys, leave a comment. What's their names?
Let's cut it open.
Ooh. Okay, leave a comment right now. Who is inside this bag? I'm going to give you 3, 2, 1. Did you leave a comment? Ooh, did you poke? Okay, let's see what it is. Wait, who are you? Huh? Let's check out what this bag says. Oh, you're Sir Kirby. Hey, Sir Kirby. On second thought, you may be extra fun to cut off. I've always wanted to be knighted. Get it? To be knighted. Here, let's cut this little leg off. Ooh.
Well, hello! Top of the morning to you, madam. I was wondering if you could... Excuse me, miss. Do you mind not cutting a knight's arms off? I do need to... Oh, great.
I'm the queen, and I say you've done a terrible job, sir, of protecting me.
Off with your head!
Oh! Ooh. Pickles went a little crazy again. Sorry.
Now the time... has come for us
to open up this diaper. D-I-A-A because I don't know. P because there may be pee-pee. E-R-P-O-O-P. Oh, I'm nervous. Let's see, is it a pee or a poop? Ah! Ah! Oh, it's a poop. A gross poop. Ooh, jelly poop. I don't think you're ready for this jelly. I don't think you're ready for this poop jelly. Nothing like some delicious poop jelly. Oh! To get you all happy in the morning. All right, let's see. I definitely have to pop this little guy. I want to see if I get some poop juice. Delicious pickles. Ooh, nothing like pickle juice and poop juice mixed together. Ooh, that's quite gross. Forgive me. Ooh, I have a feeling the juice is going to explode everywhere. Let's see. Oh, pickles. Here we go. Three. Ooh. I'm so scared. Okay. Three. Two. Oh, I got poop juice on me. Oh, you are so gross, sir. Let's cut you open. Ooh, the juice is loose. Ooh, lots of poop. Let's cut up this poopy all over. Mm-hmm. Poop meat. Mmm. Anyone want some delicious poop meat? Mm-hmm. Ooh. Ooh, get this little bit off. Pickles, I think you're done.
Hey guys!